Here he comes. Boy, he's in again. He's in again. That's a bad line. Look how wet he is. He's freaking soaked, man.
Oh my god.
Well, here we are, September the 2nd, I think it is. Out for a ride just close to town here. Wheelie. We got a couple of extras with us today. Got the Grassman on the Big Bear. And we got Ricky Bobby on a brand new Articat 700. Mudpro, I think it is. Just gonna do some cruising.
Go ahead.
Just coming up the little beaver dam here. Ricky Bobby's gonna give. Hey, there's a turtle over there. There's a turtle on the log. Yeah. Jumped in now. Ricky Bobby's gonna give geocaching a try here. I'm gonna go try it out. These trails have really grown in here. Oh, beaver dam. We found the geocache, and then Ricky Bobby was putting it back and the lid came off and went over the cliff, so we'll have to disable that until we can get another lid, because I don't think you can get to the over the cliff to fetch it. That's minor. I just gotta catch up to these guys. Caught up to them. They're behind me now. There's some other people here we've met along the way. Lots of people out and about today.
Here's where they stopped.
I get to go first. We've been through here before though, it's not too bad. Yay me. Here comes the polar bear.
Work it, work it, work it.
Man. Nice. Oh. It was close. ahead and then you can catch us in the next one. Oh, watch out for the dragon. Dragon.
Oh, that was deep. Oh, holy curl.
Smile. Those guys took the wrong turn. I had to go and catch them and bring them back. It's awfully wet in this trail. I think we might be in for some challenging stuff up ahead. Maybe. We'll see how it goes. Hold your feet up. Over the lights. Oh, frick. So we shut the big grizz off there and went to start. It wouldn't start. Thought I got it wet in that last mud hole. Here, I'd put the kill switch on. I know. I know. What are you gonna do? She's running now again. Could have happened, huh? Got trees down all through the tricky section here. I don't know if we can get through here.
Look to your left.
Looks deep in there. Whoa! Watch out the big bear. Oh, he's got the ticket. Oh, he's not coming out of there. Oh my goodness. Large bear. Look, you got mud all over your face. Here comes the CK. Oh, you hit hard there. Look at all the trees blowing down here. That was pretty fun. We made it through that mud hole, but there's lots of trees down. We couldn't hit the bad part, but somebody's been cutting them here anyways. Should have had the saw with us. We had the little hand saw. That saved the day there. Duck. Lots of trees down here. Watch your fenders. Man, look at it all down here. Must have been quite the storm. Well, we're still going along, having a heck of a good time. Not a lot of time to get video though. Everybody keeps moving. Oh well. Doesn't really matter, I guess. Wow, it does, but sure wet in the old trails today. And lots of trees. What do we got here?
Man, these are deep.
In the bush. Watch over the bush.
No. Oh, I just made it. Foot again.
Oh, look at here, it just wiped right out. Must have been quite the wind. Holy crow. Holy Joe Crow. Wow. Look at here, it's just like cutting cordwood here. There's a Widowmaker there, hanging up there. Wow, that was like a hurricane through here. Rocket like a hurricane. Look at it, it's just wiped out up on the hill there. Must have been big huffy puffy. Tight little trail. We missed the big hill. Back there somewhere. It must have been trees over it. But we can go this way. Might not be able to winch though. There's mud here, though. Take your pick, left or right. Sacre bleu, that's a big one. I don't know if the bear's coming through that. That was a bad one. Holy old frickin' tightness. Ho, That's tight. I don't know if you'll make it through there. We might have to help him get through there. Gentle now. Watch that sucker. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. No, she's too chunky. Can we slide her a little bit? There you go. That'll be enough, I think. Oh, he's in gear.
Okay, now go there and slide her.
Yours should be okay. You're a pig! Holy frick, where's the bottom? Oh, there it is. This is a freaking good trail. Mr. Bear, is he making it?
Oh yeah, it's true.
Oh, she is in the Santas again.
No.
Is he stuck?
He's hung it. Oh, he's gone. He's done
it. I can't stop now.
He's pretty good at wiggling that thing.
Tree here. You make it?
Yeah.
Made it through the blowdown area. Now we're trying to work our way back to the hydro line, power line, whatever, creek crossing. Would be a good place. Whoa! The wheel came right off the ground there. It's pretty deep in here compared to usual. Oh! Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I got two wet feet now. Holy crap, that was deep! Snorks! Okay, come on. Watch this right here, watch! Woo! I got
that was under.
Feet,
that was underneath. Oh my god.
That was deeper than usual. Oh, we made our way back out to the hydro line. Up here's where I got stuck that time. Not looking forward to that, but I'm all wet now. There's a rock here. This might not be too good. No, it's okay. Through that. Oh, rugged ride, rugged ride. Guess he's stuck. Smells bad.
It's hell, dude.
I went on him.
Like manure.
You want a winching? Okay. I'd like to help you, but I'm sinking. Let me see here. You're coming with me, Mr. Bear.
Don't hit the cootie.
You stink, man.
That's gross.
You might want to take the alternate. I think I'm going to keep this up here. Don't stop now.
He's playing rice back in there.
Probably some rice. There you go. Like nothing. Up on the road.
On the road again.
Now what? Here we go. Jamming. How's he doing? Mud maggot. We can give him a push, maybe. Oh, you know what's gonna happen, eh? That's a stupid idea. There you go. It sounds like a train.
Yeah.
Here he comes. Boy, oh, he's in again. He's in again. That's a bad line. Look at how wet he is. He's freaking soaked, man. Ricky Bobby, you're wet. Just get hung up, eh? Your boot just filled right up.
Okay, baby, coming through. Hang on, are we in four wheel?
Faster. Nice.
Third time's a charm.
We gotta get back on there now. There's a river still across.
I love it.
Oh, right there. Oh, right here. Not bad. Gonna get stuck. Told ya. Not. Away we go.
There, she's flowing now.
There's a hairball.
Nice. It's pretty loose down there and deep, right?
That's nice. Get on the boat. Hey, can you surf across there? Like,
I'm trying to get that. You get a rope on it. And just
here, here's a paddle.
You could use it as like a
barge.
A barge, exactly.
No.
Okay. I'm gonna try this way, but it don't look that great here either. Thank you. Hi! In my goggles, yuck. I ain't moving. She's sucked right in. Help! That was softer than it looked. See, there's a hole there. If you can kind of bounce on that high spot, I don't know. Wherever you think. There's a big hole there though. Then hit that high spot over here if you can with one wheel. Pin it. Well, that ain't gonna work, but it might. Keep going. It was moving. Oh, wait. Wait, wait. Button was stuck. Can you move? Okay. Holy frick! Just about lost his leg. Can you hook it right in the hole? Yep. Oh, that's why I got off it. No. Will it fit?
Yeah, it's in there enough to
fit. Try it. Look at the swamp turds. Okay, hang on. Keep going. Oh, I gotta get... Oh, she came off. Now winch. No, not heavy enough. Okay, hook onto the bear, I guess. I got suction now, eh? I can't move. Just floor it. Now winch it. Keep going. Keep going, Ricky. He might just make it here. Because the bear almost made it.
Keep going.
Whoa! Ricky Bobby!
That was ugly. Back that thing up.
You want it if we hook on your winch? Well, you're good.
Turn your wheels the other way now. Yeah, nice.
See, that's what happened to me. It sucks you in.
Yeah.
Nice line, though. Woohoo! Don't roll or whatever you do.
Yeah.
Nice. Hey, remember what I was saying about your gas tank? I don't think you're in gear.
Just off already.
You're in the wrong gear. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're in reverse. Okay. Coming on out the big bears. Holy crap. Just wait. Sweet, stay right there, big bear.
Take another angle here.
I'll hook you onto you. Out she comes.
Yay!
Woo! That was some serious suction there. Woohoo! Oh, we made it out of that nasty hole. Took three of them to get the big grizz out, but what are you gonna do? I think my winch was acting up there. I don't know why. I think we're gonna try to wash these off somewhere.
Our ride for today. Just spent about the last hour trying to get these quads out of the hydroline swamp. Grizzly was just sucked right in. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Thanks to Grassman and Ricky Bobby for coming along. Thanks for watching.
a bobcat. Ooh, sweet. There's a trail here. He's probably back here. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Meow, meow. That bobcat's hunting rabbit, I'd say.